Assalamualaikum and hello everyone. Our group has been assigned to do a research on sharing roles between HR manager and line manager in implementing safety, health and security in the workplace. We are the representative of our group. I am Shaihana and this is Siti Nur Hasliza. On 25th May, my group member and I has conducted an interview with a supervisor from a bank organization to know more details on safety, health and security practically. These are what she shared with us during the interview.
HR department will send employee with your supervisor and manager to undergo training session that is held by Bank Negara Malaysia, especially when there is an improvement in the new regulation or safety alert from the Bank Negara Malaysia. Then, they will deliver the message or result from the training to the other employees.
Next, to ensure the employee safety and health, the HR department will do a collaboration with the facilities department, in which this organization, they call it the property department. The property department will do a quarterly checking in every 4 months to 6 months to check on the any broken equipments to be replaced and any improvement to do on the facilities.
Furthermore, the bank has a policy called AMLA, anti-money laundering. It refers to a set of procedures, laws or regulations to stop the practice of generating income through illegal actions. For example, the bank usually asks for registered certificate of Company Commissioner of Malaysia, CCM, from any businessman who wants to make a loan to ensure that their business is not against any regulations such as drugs.
Lastly, the new employees will be given an early exposure on how to take care of their physical health. For an example, how long they have to sit in front of the computer during the workday. This is to avoid carpal tunnel syndrome, which is caused by a repetitive movement over a long period. It is very vital because employees have to do their work in front of the computer with the same posture the whole day.
Lastly, it is important to be managed in the right way so that bank can run smoothly.